Hello dear chess friends, to the second part of the Grünfeld Indian Defense. The Grünfeld Indian Defense is my favorite opening. It's named after the Austrian Ernst Grünfeld and it presents black with very dynamic play. In the first part of this two-part video series, we saw the lines after knight c3, d5 and c takes d5. In this part, we will focus on other lines where white doesn't take early on cd5. White plays f3. For example, or h4, or g3, and many other systems. Against all those systems, I recommend you an interesting system that I played either myself or was planning or am planning to play myself. Hereby you're holding in your hands a world-class repertoire, and I hope you enjoy watching all my recommendations and trying them out in practice. And I wish you a lot of success with the Grünfeld Indian Defense.